suicide car bombing near Kabul airport has killed at least one person and injured more than a dozen others.
We see the continual involvement by Washington into Muslim country after Muslim country that basically keeps the region in a constant state of instability, filled with death and destruction.